Kicking off here, folks.
Well, we're looking at three of WWE's best going at it head to head to head in what promises to be an amazing match.
Oh man, by the hair!
Beautiful technique.
Oh man!
I don't believe it. And that table can shorten careers, Michael.
She wants to do this in the ring. Oh, straight forearm.
I know anything is possible, but I just can't envision a new champ being crowned here tonight. The champ just comes into tonight with too much momentum.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Boom!
Byron, I agree that the champ comes into tonight with a great deal of momentum, but like you said, anything can happen. We've seen champs get upset in the past. Who's to say it can't happen again here tonight?
Agreed. I don't think anybody expected Eddie Guerrero to defeat Brock Lesnar for the WWE Championship back in 2004, but hey, it happened. And it's further proof that any superstar can beat any other superstar on any given night.
Focused attack on the back.
Call me crazy, but this might be one of those rare instances where the champion actually enters the match as the underdog. I know it sounds odd, but it really seems like the champ is up against... Oh my God!
Comes up big with the reversal.
Oh, up and down! What a slam!
You're not crazy, Byron. The champ certainly has an uphill battle here, and while it's rare, we have seen the challenger head into the match as the heavy favorite. Bruno Sammartino challenging Stan Stasiak in 1973 immediately comes to mind, as does Diesel squaring off against Bob Backlund in 1994.
And puts your opponent through the table, and this one's over.
These ladies put on quite a show. Here's another gander.
Every single minute of this one was memorable.
Here is your winner, and still ECW Women's Champion, the baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
And you just know the rest of the crowd is watching in the back, wondering how in the world.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
I was fighting some demons, and it feels bitch I'm deep in. I was raising a deep.